Hello everyone, in today's class we'll see how we'll have to work with the charger connector. To solder it, we use the same technique that we present in previous classes. First, we apply solder paste, we place the charging connector and apply 350 Celsius degrees and 30% air. When the solder lid melts, the charging pin is soldered. Let's check it with the microscope and see how the soldering looks like. We continue with a component of a larger size with the same steps. First, we apply solder paste, we put the component, and then, with the help of an air station, we apply 380 Celsius degrees and 30% air. Here you can observe that the solder is bright and clean. Continue with the integrated circuits with many pads. We apply solder paste on the sides and with the help of a needle we distribute the solder lid in a uniform way. On the description of this video, I leave you the link with the tools and the soldering supplies that we use. We place the electronic circuits taking into account the notch that indicates pin number 1. With the air station, we apply 380 Celsius degrees and 50% air. We let it cool down and that's it. We go to the microscope to observe the quality of the microsoldering. We continue with this crystal oscillator. We apply solder paste and 350 Celsius degrees and 10% air. We can also press it with the help of a tweezers. Soldering these components is a fairly easy process and anyone can do it even at home. We just have to have an air station, solder paste and an anti-static clamp. Next, I'm going to present the technique that we use to solder a microphone. So as not to apply too much heat, we do it in this way. Before solder the microphone, we heat the solder paste and then we place the microphone and we apply heat again. In the case of microphones, we have to lower the temperature to 300 Celsius degrees and apply 10% air. If you are not sure about the result of your microsoldering, you can apply heat again and with the help of a tweezers, move it a little bit. If the electronic component returns to its position, then you've done a very good job. This was today's class. Thanks for watching, and if you like it, please share it. See you soon. All the best.